Tommy Frazier is the only quarterback in the history of college football to lead his team to back-to-back national championships and them not lose a single game in either season. This guy, he was named the MVP of the national championship game in three straight seasons, yet he never once won the Heisman Trophy despite leading one of the greatest college football teams in the history of the sport. And the craziest thing is, he wasn't even drafted in the NFL. And by the time he was 23, he actually retired from football. Tommy Frazier, you might not know his name, one of the greatest college players in the history of the sport.
Feel it coming in the air. Yeah. Hear the screams from everywhere. Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
What's
up? Who gonna run this town tonight?
What's
up?
Yeah.
We gonna run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation, pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on, all black everything. Black cards, black cars, all black everything. And our girls are blackbirds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is